After many years of traveling, I have arrived in Skyrim. I've done a few quests. I just hope I can live up to my given name, Clarence. It was given to me by my family. I heralded from High Rock, Daggerfall province. I had to flee there after a small tiff. I got a little tipsy one day at the tavern, and I killed. He always hounded us for more money. He beat me and my brothers in the streets when I was old enough to carry and wield my axe. I slew him, but I had to run far, far away. And it's brought me to Skyrim many years later. This is my adventure. This has been lonely traveling. I need a companion. Maybe a few gold will entice someone to be my companion and my follower. Maybe someone in this tavern. This very darkly lit tavern. You, sir.
Need something?
I need a traveler.
Hmm?
I need a companion.
Hmm?
Those hill people who call themselves the Forsworn show no mercy.
Oh. You seem to be talking all by yourself. Seems like you want to have
by blade
a leader.
Or by spell. If you want it dead, I'll make it dead. All you need to do is pay my fee.
Oh, I do want things dead sometimes. Maybe I'll pay your fee.
I fight with both blade and spell. You might say I'm equipped to handle nearly any threat. So, shall we talk price?
Yes, let's.
Sure, you can hire a swordsman or a spellcaster to fight at your side. But why not get both for the price of one?
That's a good point. Consider yourself
what
hired.
What dangers and wonders shall we discover in the frozen waste? I can hardly wait to find out.
Oh, me neither.
It's been a good week, my boy.
Okay, I'll trade some things.
Keep it? Just kidding.
You can, until your death. Your eventual death. Okay, I just happened to carry some staff and some armor. Oh. How's that?
Lead on, then.
Let's go.
Watch over your battles, friend.
Come on.
World out there I want to see.
Did you finish drinking?
You even said I'm as smart as you.
Hands to yourself, sneak thief.
What? How long have you been in solitude? Okay, Belrond. Probably many years, and I gave
what
you a hat.
It? Dragons?
Where? I think they're just like seagulls or hawks or something. Let's continue.
Those hill people who call themselves the Forsworn show no mercy.
Yeah, I've met him before. Yeah. I guess you're not on the side of the other storm.
I tell you, this province is losing its grip. The bandits become more brazen every day.
Those damn brazen bandits. The brazen bandits. Band of bandits. Bandits. Like a brazier. Brazen brazier of bandits. See those guys?
Don't argue your ear off about which one should go first.
I'm gonna approach this.
Hail, friend. It's good to see another merry soul enjoying this fine day. Ah, but you look tired.
I don't
come. Share a bottle of Hunting Brew Mead with me.
Okay. I'd love to share a drink with you, friend.
Ah, nothing like fine spirits to help raise your... well, your spirits. Cheers, my friend. May your adventures find you fame and fortune.
Oh, thank you. Where are you going? Aren't you gonna drink it with me? Screw your beer, I'm just gonna throw it off this cliff right here. Throw it right off the cliff. Where is your thing? Hunting Brew Mead, gone.
So, do you get that weird taste in your mouth before battle too? What is that?
A weird taste in my mouth? Before battle?
Those rebels better not try coming to Hofingard.
I guess it might be a little bit of sick. I vomit a little bit in my mouth out of fear. Let's go around this way. Hi, Horgir.
Make yourself useful and chop up some firewood. There's a few coins in it for you.
Oh, I got money. So much money, I don't need it. Let's go. Did you hear the nerve of that guy? What's your name again? Belrind. Oh yeah, I'm the Dragonborn. Did you know? There's only one. The Dragonborn. But everyone seems to be able to use these dragon shouts. There's this kind of zombies, and then there's the, Greybeards, and then Ulfric Stormcloak, and who else? There's just loads. Everyone's doing dragon shows.
The gray beard.
Attack! Attack! Oh, you summoned your own little dog. Let's go. Oh, it's a bear! Okay. Almost got me. Let's see what he's got on. Just bear claws. Okay. Did you shoot him with electric? That's good. I couldn't have done it without you. What's going on up here? Seems to be Stonehenge going on over here. More wolves!
No!
All the time wolves. Man, feral snow wolf. Wonder where they were introduced from, the feral species in Skyrim. They might come from High Rock like me. More bears. It's nothing but animals over here. Someone's seen us. Are those hunters? Are you gonna attack the bear? Yeah, you're a hunter. See the bear over there? Do not see that bear. It's a big bear and he's making bear noises. How can you bear? Let's attack! Attack this bear! Could be like Siegfried. Siegfried of the Nibelungenland. Get this bear! Get these bulbs.
I totally got that for you. You guys don't even care, dude. Despite the rain, it's really quite nice out here. I like it. Oh, look at those ruins. Let's go in there. Let's see what you're made of, Belrond. Volskygge. Let's go in Volskygge, okay? There's a trap. Ow! I meant to do it. I meant to do that. Alright. Let's look at this. Just some bones over here. It's already desecrated. Let's get these perfectly fresh potions. But you don't... Do you not drink potions that you find from thousand-year-old ruins? Probably no one's ever been here for hundreds of years and there's potions just lying around and you don't take them, drink them? I do. Is that it? I thought this place was huge. There's more... There's a path over here. Let's go. Let's go, Belrond. What? What's going on? Do you sense trouble? Why you got your lightning stick out? Are you gonna step on? You didn't. Where? Oh!
No! So you were real, Mike.
Ow! Ow! That was dumb. I didn't expect to be attacked with the thing. I didn't expect to have the cutscene kill me. Ooh, look at that mouth right there. Ooh.